have a question. AllatRa TV, considering the recent climatic events, what would you think about a situation that's actually occurring on the planet? What should people do? What would be your advice for them?
I actually do feel that one of the most important things that we can do is understand that we as individuals have power. You can walk down the street every single day and see plastic bottles on the street. What is wrong with you if you don't pick them up and put them in the trash? If you let them roll into the sewer, you are corrupting your own water system. Is it too much for you to put your shopping cart back so that it doesn't hit someone's car, so that this doesn't go into car repair and more and more and more? It's this sense of individual responsibility is so much bigger than you imagine. If you deal with your own waste, pick up stuff that you see on the street, stop just being asleep in your life day to day. If you start to realize that the kind of dishwasher you use and how much water, does it just dump the water? Or when it rinses the dishes, does it hold the water and use that same water to wash the dishes the next time? You could save something like 40 million gallons of water a year. So are you awake with what you can do? Are you actually awake? You know, I think it's just about waking up. I mean, Margaret Mead, the anthropologist, said that it is indeed only the individual that can make a change. And it is. It's not like joining a group, becoming some kind of advocate. It's not only this incredibly remarkable child, Greta Thunberg, that can make a difference, who's illuminating all of us. It's just like, wake up. Don't leave your crap here when you leave. Pick it up, take it out of the theater, put it in the trash can.